Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this video, we're going to take a look at how you can search for commands in your command history in reverse order and then rerun one. Keep in mind that there are many ways to use the history command, and you can do things like this, pipe the output of history to tail or more, or even grep commands to find what you're looking for. But what we're going to do right now is very different. Now, all you need to do to start the process is type Control R, and you can see we're starting up this reverse search. Then I'm going to type some letters that are part of the command I want to rerun, and if that's not the right command, which it isn't in this case, I'm going to type Control R again, and that's the one I want to rerun. So I just found the Katmai story command and reran it. Of course, you'd probably be looking for commands that are much more complicated than just typing Katmai story, but it's very easy to do this and to go as far back as you need to find the command you want to rerun. So that is your Linux tip for using Control R to rerun prior commands. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below, and don't forget to subscribe to the InfoWorld channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.